second race in a row. Scott Steckley climbs out of that number 22